Don't try this at home. Here is Michael Griffin.
The needles and thread. My version of the needle mystery.
See him? So he'd gouge his eyes out. He didn't want to hear him, so he'd rip his ears off. That's why these were invented, to protect that guy from himself.
Have you ever heard of Harry Houdini? Well, he wasn't like today's magicians who are only interested in television ratings. He was an artist. He could make an elephant disappear in the middle of a theater filled with people. And do you know how he did that? Misdirection. Misdirection. What the eyes see and the ears hear, the mind believes.
All systems go, Michael.
No.